We now come to the general mechanism. Every 6 months, check the oil level of the drive housing, and if necessary, top up with IBM 15 to the level of the inspection hole. Do not forget to check that the cap nut of the draining port is properly tightened. The bent tube and funnel makes it easier to fill up the drive housing, and its part number is 8021399. The drive housing checks should consist of the following points. 1. The idler. There should be no sign of wear or play. 2. Make sure that the adjusting hub nut of the running drive gear is not loose. 3. The worm shaft should have no end play. If necessary, take off some of the shims to compensate for the play of the Timken ball bearing. Adjustment of the two-speed clutch on the 100-150 cards per minute machines is, for low speed, one card passes freely, two cards bind. And for high speed, three cards pass freely, four cards bind. The electric unit consists of cams and emitters, digit filters and relays. Let's discuss the cams first. Atomize some IBM 6 on the brush and contact emitters. See WTC CEM 190 for details of the digit adjustment. Failures occur, first check the alignment of the relay base terminals to avoid bad contacts or short circuits. The pins of the coils must be properly latched in the Bakelite. fix them more securely, use cellulose glue. Some terminals may cause short circuits. The example shown here is rather difficult to detect and could result in intermittent troubles. The dowel pin must not be bent, and the latching pins must be in good condition. Now we come to the power supply. You can prolong the life of the centrifugal system of Alstom motors by putting a drop of IBM 6 oil on the felt of the starting device every 6 months. The carriage will be discussed next. Troubles caused by disconnecting or bad contacts of the carriage plug can be avoided by applying WTC CEM 186.